Hola, compañero.
Engaging.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Okay, we're still good.
Eyes on a gun.
I got two Sicarios.
Bowman, we're crossing into MALCA province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near El Chido.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of drug traffickers.
I can't see I know his stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. A propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of a pay dispute, the audience rioted, wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out every...
Talk, motherfucker! Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time.
I ain't no snitch. But I'll tell you this one thing.
I'm back. Sorry we got cut off. Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Find out everything you can about El Chido's visit so we can ruin it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you can bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. We'll focus on finding that agent.
If you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chido, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacán. El Chido, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in MALCA. El Chido's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chido to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.
Check this spot out for intel.
Let's go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help them get out the good word.
Gonna be a lot of SB once we do.
I got mentions of a meeting between El Chido's agent and Santa Blanca lieutenants. There's no location on the meeting, but... wait. We've got an address for the hotel where the assistant to the agent checked in for the night.
Assistant to the agent? These showbiz types sure like to bring an entourage. Makes them feel important.
Whatever. Let's find this assistant. Chances are he'll lead us to his boss.
Hooah.
Drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain.
That tango might spot you.
Chinga, creo que la madre
me huele a cuerpo.
Levántate y está puta, por aquí hay algo.
Dead setup to recruit some new troops.
Our recruiting office was in a script. I kind of like this one. Look alive. We got company.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Clear over here. Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Hi, how's it going? When we get the chance, let's grab this trinket and hurt the cartel's feelings. Gracias. To the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team. Copy. Copy that, Yankee. We got a fire team moving there now.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Bolivianos, is it much to ask to be able to raise our children without...
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Clear. The emitter can't take much more.
We can take back our land. Take back our freedom.
Clear over here.
Their violence and their blasphemous religion. Then...
We got company.
Must we lie awake as well?
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I'm calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Fire for effect. Out.
Show's over. Now I'll get the rebels fired up. You all in one piece?
Our whole government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the stigma against the ancient tradition is the Santa Blanca cartel. They already employ many of you.
¿Cómo anda, camarada?
Mi hermano habrá recibido la guita.
Enemy activity nearby.
Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo planes fueled and ready to go.
Rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it.
Easy. Camine.
Talk, motherfucker.
I ain't no snitch. But I'll tell you this one thing.
Our friend there gave me the location of an antenna SB's troops use. Let's roll out and shut her down. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Narco with a damn minigun.
Tell me where.
Right by the container.
The rebels to do a recon of the area.
okay. We're still all right.
They got alarms rigged up.
The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in now.
The rebels for some indirect fire.
Some hombres close by heard the explosion. They've seen us.
Their LT is trying to run. Open fire.
Shit, civilian down!
That many locals in my province are indifferent to the word of Santísima Muerte. They already have gods of their own. Bolivian gods, Pachamama, El Tío.
You are new to the priesthood, but surely as a layman you have witnessed the power of the Bony Lady.
The target carrying submachine guns.
How do I convince Bolivians to trust in her?
You don't try to convince others. We are not more. We don't print little magazines like the Watchtower. You only need one person here, one fortune made. As long as that success is thanks to Santa Muerte, the congregation will come to you. Our job as her priests is to ensure that people hear about these miracles, small as they may seem. Then, the people will come to Santísima Muerte, and your congregation will grow.
Let's go.
su casa. ¿Dónde están a salvo?
I called Pacatari for some mortar fire.
We're clear on this side.
There are a lot of light switches up here.
We're hauling for scraps in Mexico, begging for permission to achieve our personal greatness. But since coming to Bolivia, since we have bound the cartel to the will of Santa Muerte, we in Santa Blanca have been blessed with great fortune, with power and wealth. But as it is written in the Christian...
Where to come get their new toys.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
The drone is up. Enemy marked. Got another tango. And baby makes three.
There's a cartel commendation here.
Get into position. Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Lost my target. Eyes on the target. Lost the target. Copy. Target marked. Right of the cage. The lieutenant's escaping.
Quédate quieto.
We good?
My friends all think they're useless. Me, I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell your hermanos what happened here. Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right? I got a narco over here.
I don't see him.
Over there, next to the container.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango.
Relax, we're still good. Hang back before they spot you. Sicario over here, by the turret. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Thank you.
Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
Andre heard his buddy hit dirt. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. That was fucking close.
I called the rebels for mortar fire. I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Get down! I'm opening.
Another tango.
I think that's all of them.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. This will go nice with my boots.
Looks like we've riled them up. Well, that was messy as shit. On alert.
pilot.
Going on.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Drone is airborne. Sniper, top of the tower.
We got a generator over here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target.
I'm moving to position.
I got another. That's five.
I see some light panels over here. Target acquired. Standing by.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That guy's history. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least. Get back before they make you. Roger, let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger that. Target marked.
Got the target.
That's one dead. We rattled somebody's cage.
Comiencen el ataque.
¿En qué dirección te vuelo?
Engaging hostiles.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. When it's in a doubt, get to the second now.
I'm good, crank it.
target. Fire.
Shit. Okay, fire.
Looks like you need that guy's one to bring some lead.
Don't let up, man. We've used up half our time to find that antenna.
Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. I'm engaging takeoffs.
Mierda! ¡Ya la madre! ¡Hay un putero de soldados vivos acá! ¡Máquenlo!
Fuck. We're made.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
I just want people to have fun. You know what I mean.
You are coming to Bolivia to raise the morale of the men in the ranks. And part of that job includes spreading faith in Santa Muerte.
I ain't gonna give no speeches. But, like, I can change the playlist
there are
a little
a lot
bit.
Of light switches
play
out
mostly
here.
Corridos that mention Santa Muerte.
That is all I ask.
ammo's primed.
They know we're here.
I got the C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place. Throwing a flashbang. Loving a flashbang. Ready?
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Sicario sporting a minigun. There, next to the turret.
The drone is up. Got another tango. I got a third target. He makes
eyes
five.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. I've got eyes on a captain. Marking a captain. Marking target. Watch the background.
Let me get into position. Moving to a better position. Copy. Target marked. Ready to fire. Drop.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This will go nice with my boots.
We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
Right by that stack of tires. Right of the cage. Okay, we're cool. There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here. Looks like they're filling.
That LT's getting away. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Shit, they spotted us.
Hey, throwing a flashbang. Call Pakatari for some mortar fire. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. Took you so long. Get ready. Fire.
Copy that. Chopper, hit the dirt. No targets present. Sniper!
Fuck.
fire, fire, fire.
Tango down. We done? Shit.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
I'll alert the rebels so they can collect this. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries? Searching this location for intel.
Throwing a flashbang. Hey, throwing a flashbang.
We got an arco with the submachine gun. We're clear on this side.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. That was a rebel. Back it up, back it up.
Get Bill. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Karen. Just checking in. Not much new to tell this week, but that Santa Muerte priest guy, El Cardinal. Well, he's been real agitated lately. Smoking like a chimney, you know what I mean? I don't think he likes that La Santera lady very much. It's more than office politics. I mean, I do think she's trying to edge her way into his territory a little bit.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. Hang back. Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down. Get back before they make you.
That's a chance. No threat to
anybody. He's looking for the source. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Que tal?
Got the bike.
Enemy activity nearby. I got a narco over here.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. And a sniper.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss. I had a plan for his upcoming concert in MALCA.
There might be... They're gonna make you back up.
Got eyes on a tango. Got a lot of background. I've got eyes on the captain. Drone is airborne.
Santa Blanca cartel is making large...
Bowman, we tracked El Chido's agent to a meeting with Santa Blanca. The cartel people were really big on him spreading his promotional materials. There's a promo truck that'll be making the rounds to this part of Bolivia.
El Chido's a big deal for their influence. That truck will just spread cartel propaganda.
So promo blowing shit up.
We can't just blow up the truck. There's gotta be a warehouse stocking more promo materials. We swap out the truck for one loaded with C4. I'll have Pacatari's people come up with a copy of the promo truck. When that truck goes back to the warehouse full of promotional material, that's when we blow it.
Sounds high risk. You already have a truck?
I'll get what we need. You just need to get the truck. And keep your nose to the ground to see what else we can do to undermine the cartel's influence in the province.
Got it. We'll get your truck.
Looks like El Chido is giving a small concert in this village called Uma Marca. Bowman, we found out your boy El Chido is giving a concert at a venue in Uma Marca. They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
Only I could go. Que sera, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen. Get to that venue, do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen. And make sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
God, these fuckers are sloppy.
This document gives the route and the schedule of the convoy that's delivering El Chido's car here in Bolivia. Let's move.
We've learned that El Chido's concert venue is a place called Uma Marca. We're canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
Another tango.
Mierda, es el enemigo. Cúbranse.
They've seen us. Their LT's making a run for it.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Got it. Moving. I need to get to a better position. Got the target. Copy that. Moving. Roger.
Calling
target
direct fire. Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Okay. Got it. What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
The rebels for a diversion.
I'm gonna dead in the cartel.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some.
Chopper,
frag
hit
out.
The dirt.
Shit balls.
Got that fucking needle.
Frag out. Get some.
Tenemos algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Need to add to show up to fight. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Grenade, get to cover.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chido's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. They're gonna see you, hold up.
Deploying drone.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Where you got them?
Over by that stack of tires.
Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
This is your man in the know. His nose in the blow. DJ Benny. Narco newsflash. El Pozolero, the master in the art of making corpses disappear, has disappeared himself. Word on the street is that El Pozolero put up a hell of a fight, but he was snatched from his soup kitchen before any nearby security could swoop in and rescue him. Pozolero, if you're listening, keep
Sicario.
Tell me where.
Next to the checkpoint.
Buckle up, people.
Go on without me. Moving to position.
Spotting.
Let me get a good sight line. Copy. He's dead.
El Chido's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got your chopper.
There are a lot of light up here.
I'm good. Crank it.
Fire. Roger that. Grenade, move! Their lieutenant is running away. That's a civilian. Fuck, get away from there!
I'll fly.
Punch it, man.
Fucking hell.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's ride. weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here. You're in bad shape. Take cover. Clear on my side. Engaging. Escort car destroyed. Escaping. You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings? All right, breathe easy.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Chido's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in MALCA. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him, you grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Chido's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Chido with us when we leave.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're all clear.
¿Qué fue eso, pues? Ya me picó el mosquito.
Otra cerveza por acá, qué día de celebrar.
Santa Blanca is determined to carry on with El Chido's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chido and bring him in.
All right, good to go. We got company.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain. You got a tango with multiple civilians around. There's another one. That's 10. Marking a captain.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I've got eyes on the captain.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Wait one. Let me get in position. I've got the target. Got the target. Ready to engage.
Hey,
he's dead. Back in us to the right. Still good. All right, breathe easy. I got a Sicario with a minigun near that turret. Roger, let me get in position.
Move it to a better position. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Ready to fire. Target is down.
Marking a captain.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good site. Copy that. Moving. Got the target. Good to go.
Fire, fire, fire.
Looks like we've riled them up. The lieutenant's escaping.
Silencio. Marche.
Clear over here.
Wait.
Hey, come on.
Pero, ya nos chingaron. ¡Me doy! ¡Puta! ¡Valió verga! Ah, ¡ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Mierda! Ahora sí ya valió. ¡Madres!
Go down.
Caballero, such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate. What did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chido and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chido is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once the snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
Shane, the whole world condemns you.
Someone had leaked Ramon's story. Even without proof, the damage was done. Help me, Padre.
You are beyond help. I can do nothing for you.
Listen to me, old man. Do you believe that I could hurt a child? That I would risk losing my life's work for a small amount of money? Do you truly believe that?
No, no, I don't.
Good. Then you will hold a mass. Invite the most powerful and influential people in Bolivia. Defend me against these lies. Swear on the Santísima Muerte that what they say is false.
You are not coming?
No. I have business to take care of.